Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first two Dota 2 championship winner after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
I love Dota so much. I love Dota so much. I love Dota so much.
Wow.
I love Dota so much.
Очень умно придумал.
Вау!
Блин, ты очень умно придумал.
I love Dota so much.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower.
I love Dota so much.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
I love Dota so much. I love Dota so much.
очень умно придумал.
Dota so much.
Thank you.
love Dota so much.
Thank you.
love Dota so much.
Thank you.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.